You can't hang with everybody, man. Like right now, we star-studded tonight. Celebrities all over the place. I don't fuck with y'all no more. I used to. Stop. I don't hang with celebrities no more. I'm be honest with you. Celebrities mess up your life, too. Celebrities give you reality checks. How do I know this? From experience, people. Mekhi Phifer, another good friend of mine. Love Mekhi to death, okay? This is when I knew I wasn't making real money. Mekhi calls me. He says, yo, Kev, hey, my son's birthday party is Saturday. Your daughter the same age. I want you to come to the party. I said, okay, well, where's the party at? He said, Disneyland. I said, done deal. I'm there. I get Disneyland. Him and his son are out front. They holding hands. I don't see nobody else at the park. I said, hey, I thought
you said that it was, you know, it was a birthday party. I don't see nobody else at the park. What's going on?
He said, no, dude. He said, here's the thing. It's just us. I bought the park out for like 8 hours. We got it to ourselves.
I said, wait a minute. Okay, what the fuck you mean you bought the park out for 8 hours?
He said, it's just us. We can do what we want.
I said, okay, real quick before I go in, did you pay for this already or are you looking for help? Because I'm not in a position where I can help you because the way that my bank account is set up, the thing is, I got a checking in the savings, but all my money is in the savings. I don't think my card is going to go through unless you got jeans on because you got to wipe it off.
You can't hang with everybody, man. Stay in your lane. Stay in your financial lane. Now, I'm not going to lie. We went in the park. I ain't going to lie to you. Me and my daughter, we had a great time. We got on rides 5 or 6 times in a row. Now, there was a point in time when we was in the park where I lost my daughter. I didn't know where she was. But I didn't panic when I lost her. The reason why is because we were the only ones in the park. I knew eventually I would run into her again. So I took that time to get on rides that she couldn't get on. Because she's only 5, so she can't do everything. When I saw her, she was crying. I was like, come on, don't be a bitch. Like, don't act like that. That's what I said. I said that. It's not your birthday. Today's not about you. Stop bitching. Let's get on some more rides. Let's go. We got on some more rides. We had a good time. We left. I said, baby, did you have a good time? She said, dad, I had so much fun. I said, good. I had fun too.